Two shooting investigations are now underway in central Alabama. One happened on 33rd Street in Birmingham yesterday. Police say a man was shot. They have yet to release his condition. We'll keep you posted there. And hours later in Forestdale, the Jefferson County Sheriff's Office says someone shot their relative on Crabapple Lane. That person is expected to be okay.